like another damned riddle to me. Let's go. Seems we did something wrong.
Gvela Glan.
Wait. Something just happened.
Behind that wall, a movement.
Gvela Glan.
Lit up like a charm. Grave, is it? What do you think? No inscription, sadly.
Sign of the gull. If I didn't already know where she was buried, I'd guess this is Laura Doran's sepulcher.
Perhaps it's a monument to her.
Can't see the elves commemorating her this way. Heroine of a tragic legend to some, but most see her as a traitor to her race, who got her just deserts for marrying Cregennan of Laud.
Perhaps the elven mage is Laura's kin. It would explain why he's helping Ciri.
Possible. This what you're looking for?
Uh-huh.
So what's it supposed to do?
I hope I'll be able to activate it. Let's leave this place, shall we?
Of power, it's gotta be. Place of power. Should draw from it. Great. Oh!
thought you were in...
Well, well.
Medallion's humming. Place of power, it's gotta be. Going. Something here. Where's that artifact?
But it was worth it, right? You learned something about Ciri in the end. Something important.
Do you intend to venture into Crookback Bog? You must tell me about it afterwards.
Don't know that I'll get the chance.
Geralt, there are two types of men. Those who see opportunity and take advantage, and those who forge the opportunities themselves.
I've always seen you as an example of the latter. Besides, I've a favor to ask you. So, visit me sometime?
I'll stop by. You can be sure.
In that case, I shall be waiting.
See ya, Kira.